I love my job. I do. I love what I do because it's very intellectually stimulating at the same time that it really helps children who have cancer.
My involvement began in December of 2007 when my daughter Claire was diagnosed at the age of 7 with acute lymphoblastic leukemia.
My name is Michael DePaul. I'm a senior majoring in psychology. Everybody thinks Penn State is so huge. It's very big, but it's cool because with so many people, it really is still very close.
Our research is really aimed at understanding the pathways through which cells become malignant and to design new drugs to those pathways. I'm very fortunate to have my own research laboratory, which has been funded by the NIH now for about 30 years. I was recruited here to be the first holder of the Christopher Millard Endowed Chair in Pediatric Oncology. Holding that chair allows me to look at pediatric cancer from new approaches. It's been essential in supporting my research.
This is the 1 to 2.
The chair is funded by the Four Diamonds Fund, and the largest donor by far is THON.
I'm very involved in Atlas, and we were founded to raise money for THON. In the past 2 years, I've been on the executive board as the family relations chair.
You guys were here in what, January?
Yeah. Which has been really exciting. Because it's great to really get to know the kids that you've been helping for the past couple of years.
Oh, wow. You hit me.
That look good, Gabe?
Yeah.
My wife and I are not Penn State graduates. We were not big Penn State boosters, but we are now. And it's because from the day that we walked into THON, the Penn State students embraced our family. And they've held us close ever since. And that is something that we will never forget.
The one thing people always say is, like, you can't describe it till you're there.
I don't know. Let's go!
The stance is in representation of what the kids go through in their battle with cancer. And then the giant totals do make it all the sweeter, you know.
I'm always very excited working with Penn State students each year. Their energy and dedication to this purpose is just inspirational for me. My responsibility as division chief, plus everyone who is supported by THON, is to work very, very hard to live up to the ideals which they've demonstrated by their dedication to this fundraising.
We know it works under these conditions.
Yes.
THON has now donated over $100 million for the Four Diamonds Fund and for the families. And with Barbara Miller's leadership and the money raised by THON, we've been able to make substantial investments in the future of research.
This year we were actually named in U.S. News and World Report, and I think being recognized is a result of the contributions allowing us to develop to a nationally recognized level.
When this happens to you, when your child gets diagnosed with pediatric cancer, as much comfort as the clinicians want to give you, you still feel like you're alone. But when you get involved in THON, you are exposing yourself to a family of astronomical size. And I hope that my children grow up and someday appreciate the level of selflessness that these THON students have given. They inspire us. And I hope they inspire my children as well.
You're all for the same cause. Especially for THON Weekend, it is a uniting thing that like I don't think a lot of colleges really do have. But I think for me personally, it was just such an incredible experience to be a part of.
Most academic institutions who lead the field have relatively substantial endowments, which sustain those professors and allow them to use their time and their energy to push forward our frontiers and better society.
Thank you.